Oscar De La Hoya is a huge fan of boxing, and he loves big fights. And Spence and Crawford is a mega fight. It's for the undisputed championship for the 147 division. Spence with 3 belts, Crawford with 1 belt. The winner is going to walk away with all 4 belts. So Oscar, he says the following. So glad Errol Spence-Terrence Crawford fight is finally being made. The winner fights Alexis Rocha and then Virgil Ortiz. So Virgil Ortiz has a title fight coming up. Also, July 8th, actually, 2 weeks before Spence and Crawford. And Oscar, if he had his ways, if he could book it the way he wants, the winner, Spence and Crawford, is going to have all the belts, 147, will fight Alexis Rocha, who in the past, who's a southpaw in the past, he sparred Terrence Crawford. And then he would want Virgil Ortiz to fight the winner of that fight. So within minutes, this post has already 18,000 views. I mean, Oscar De La Hoya is a mega celebrity, 11-time world champion, 6th division, gold medalist, 92 Olympics, and a person that's an icon to millions of people around the world. So what do you guys think? Spence Crawford winner. Who should they fight next? Should they fight Alexis Rocha? Should they fight Virgil Ortiz? Should they fight someone else? Let me know. But remember, Vegas, T-Mobile. I'm waiting for the official announcement from the fighters. Because people are asking me if to book flights and hotels. I'm telling them, just wait till you hear. Because what if a date moves a week before? What if a date moves 2 weeks before? What if a date moves a week after? So just wait. Because so many people, even when I went to visit Spence, he was telling me that so many people were mad at him, quote unquote, because they booked flights and hotels right away. And telling him, hey, I booked my flight. And Spence told him, what are you talking about? I'm not going to even be there. So don't believe everything you hear in the media. Wait till you hear it from the fighters. Now, it's a good sign that Spence is selling T-shirts. New shirts, I'll get into that in a minute. And Crawford selling T-shirts. So obviously there's something cooking, but I want to wait for an official announcement. So there you have it. Stay tuned. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. Ellie Secback reporting. Ellie Secback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting.